Hey guys, I'm back with a new video. In this video, let us learn about constructors and inheritance. In the previous videos, we had covered the concept of constructors. In this video, we will see how constructors and inheritance together comes into picture. So for this, we need to understand about the super function first. Now we have already covered that this keyword using which we were able to refer the current instance on which we performed the initialization of properties. Now coming to the super function, the first line inside a constructor function should either be a call to super or it should be called to the this function. So let me write this down. First line inside a constructor should either be a call to super or the this function. Now the super function is used to invoke the constructor of the parent class, and the this function is used to call the constructor of the current class, and to it we can pass some arguments to invoke constructors with parameters, right? Now if we omit both of these things, the call to super or the this function, then the compiler will automatically place a call to the super function, right? Now there are a couple of cases that I would like to cover. So the very first case is either the super function or the this function should be used in the first line of constructor. So if we have a class say A and within it we have a constructor function, so A, then we cannot have any other code before the call to the super function. So suppose here we have the super function invocation and right above it we have the print statement. So system.out.println, and here we say inside constructor. So this entire code is invalid, right? Because we cannot have any code before the call to super function. Now let us proceed to case 2. In this case we need to ensure that either only the call to super, which means constructor of the parent class, or the call to this, which is the constructor of the current class, should happen, but not simultaneously, right? So if I say class A, and here we have the constructor function. If I call the super function first, and then the this function, now this is also not permissible, right? So we need to ensure that either we have the super call only, which calls the constructor of the parent class, or the call to the this function, which calls the constructor of the current class, right? So only one of these two, but both should not occur simultaneously. So let us see the third case now. So let me clear the canvas first. And in the case 3, now the case 3 says that the call to the super function and the call to the this function can only be present inside the constructor. If you use it anywhere else, we will get the compile time error. So if I say class A, and here we have the constructor, so we can only use the call to the super function within the constructor only, right? If we use the call to super outside the constructor function, then it will give us compile time error. So let me write this down. Super function invocation and this function invocation must be only inside the constructor. If we use it anywhere else, we will get compile time error. So in essence, what we understand from all these three cases is that the super function must be used only inside the constructor as the first statement only, but you cannot use super function along with the this function simultaneously. So this was all I wanted to cover in this video. If you liked the video, do give it a thumbs up or comment down below if you have any query. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and I will see you guys in the very next one.